Matthew Timms wanted a four-wheel drive for camping and off-road driving. The car dealer recommended Pepper Finance.
I got it for a seven-year loan term, so it's already paid out 3 years earlier.
The 24-year-old was more than meeting his weekly repayments, racking up a credit in excess of $4,000. He claims the lender held the money to continue the repayments, not releasing him from the loan, despite the contract allowing an early termination with fees.
They're saying that I've still got $5,400. It doesn't add up, nothing's adding up. They're changing their stories every time.
He's spent months running the numbers on his statements repeatedly. Frustrated, he made a complaint to the Australian Financial Complaints Authority. Pepper responded with an offer to waive any remaining outstanding after taking into consideration the amounts already paid towards the loan and close the loan as a gesture of goodwill with no admission of any wrongdoing.
I don't understand why they're doing this and, you know, how many other people they've done this to.
Sometimes financial institutions can actually make it difficult for consumers to get out of contracts.
A spokesperson told 7 News at no stage did Pepper Money refuse the customer early termination. Rather, the customer incorrectly assumed that the current balance was the only amount owing. Australia's Financial Complaints Authority received more than 6,500 complaints about personal loans last financial year. It's among the top 4 issues raised with the Ombudsman. The advice is to understand the terms of your contract before you sign. Make sure you always check your statements, and if you feel you're being duped, make a complaint to the authorities. Jacqueline Robson, 7 News.